How do you pull off the ultimate heist?
You load up a truck and you drive away.
Did not see that one coming.
On September 30th.
17 million missing.
Get rich.
Mexico is real nice.
Or die trying.
David?
Yeah, I'm right here. Don't worry about it. Fine.
Oh! You gotta give me a 3 count next time.
Masterminds, rated PG-13.
So Miss Campbell tells me y'all work together over at Loomis. Said you're one of their best employees, just a real straight arrow, clean as a nun's undies. Fact is, she said you're so trustworthy, you're one of the only non-managers to have a key to the vault. You see where I'm going with this? I saw you walk in here. You're a good-looking dude, okay? There's no getting around that. You carry your weight in your chest and your ass, and it just, you have a powerful build, and I think you deserve more.
What y'all don't realize is
the only thing is, you can't pull a job off like that on your own. You need Confederates.
Loomis Fargo may look like a big warehouse, but the money inside belongs to the banks. And if you take it, well, technically speaking, you're robbing a bank. And that's a federal offense.
Shh, David, just listen. We're just talking.
Just think about it.
Think about it. Two lovers on the lam in Mexico.
Bonnie and Clyde. You know, we could pop on over to Brazil.
You ever been to Rio?
I've never even been to the airport, but about twice in my life.
Oh, it's a real magical place.
Yeah, all those planes landing and taking off and such.
No, Rio.
Oh, Rio. Yeah.
You know, they say the beaches there, they're like powdered sugar.
You and I can spend all our money on fancy luxury hotels and
buy expensive negligees and just rub each other all day. Coconut juices.
Put rose petals all over the bed, you know, and just sit around and eat jam. Hello?
David, are you there? Hello, David?
Kelly, I'm in. Let's do it. Let's rob Loomis Fargo.
So, who y'all want me to kill?
Whoa, Mike. Well, no, we'll talk about it later. Not now, not in front of.
Oh, I see. Is it one of them?
Boys, get upstairs right now.
Now.
My name is David Ghantt. I always felt I was destined for a life of adventure. It didn't quite pan out that way.
There he is, the man of your dreams.
It's like you're marrying both of us, David. Me and Mama.
Don't move, don't speak, even whisper.
Then one day, I met Miss Kelly Campbell.
What would you do with $1 million?
Probably start my own business, maybe be a bounty hunter.
Nice.
You know, put a cap in their house.
Oh! Oh, that burns!
Oh my gosh, David, let me see!
Oh, God!
That bullet just went straight between your cheeks.
Yeah, it feels like it just grazed my biscuits right there betwixt them.
Kelly tells me y'all work together over at Loomis. That strikes me as an incredible opportunity.
You talk about robbing a bank.
How hard can it be?
You load up a truck.
I'm not dead!
And you drive away.
Police are calling it one of the largest cash heists ever.
17 million missing.
Authorities are now searching for this man.
Look at him. Look like Kenny Rogers and Kenny Loggins had a love child. And then Kenny G, he just showed up to the birthday party, started playing the flute, and messed this boy up.
Let's blow a zillion, zillion, baby.
It's time to cut David Ghantt from the team.
We can't do this. This is wrong.
So, who y'all want me to kill?
Whoa. Not now. Not in front of.
Is it one of them?
No.
Boys, go upstairs right now.
See y'all in a little bit. I spend it
all on you. And I'm real quick. I got
the magic. I hope you can feel it.
Save Chambers, you double-crossed me.
David?
Yeah, I'm right here, Sugar Bush, okay? Don't worry about a thing.
Oh! Lord, that's a cheap door.
You gotta give me a three count next time.
Brace your boobies.
What?
Sometimes the only way out is through.
Oh, no, 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 no.
In the movie National Treasure, the good guys in the movie use Google and the bad guys use Yahoo. For this and more movie effects, click on more videos.